I take over Grandad's business.
Well, I've never had much of an head for business. Getting my hands mucky is more my style. But if I had my time again, I'd take my own brew international. People love real ale these days.
You'd end up drinking the profits, Uncle Vat.
Look, all I'm saying is it's cheap to make and you can sell it for a fortune. That is the sort of business the lad should be going into.